God's priority isn't first our happiness. What He's interested in is what's best for us, not necessarily what makes us the happiest. God's priority is not our happiness. God's priority is what is best for us, what will help His glory to shine through the brightest through our life. And until He wants that to happen, He's not going to give in to our pettiness. A lot of us equate our situation to God's will. And I'm telling you, there are times when God allows us to go through certain things because He's building something in our life. He's helping us develop something in our life to be able to fulfill His greater plan and greater purpose as well. That's the assurance that we have. If we follow Him, if we're devoted to Him, if we're obedient to what God has already expressed, then we can know without a shadow of doubt, I am exactly where God has put me. I'm doing exactly the thing that God is allowing me to do right now.